Good morning, you guys.
Today is currently Wednesday, May 22nd, and we're going to a coffee shop.
Oh, I look ugly.
Today is graduation day. Say hi, social.
Hello. I'm convinced I can get it
done. I don't think so either.
Okay, so it says that we're 6 minutes away, but
I'm very excited.
It's gonna be 6:48 once we get there. Okay, so you're gonna take it right in the next turn.
Okay. We're currently going to a Oh, look, it's a fire station. We're currently going to a cafe. A cafe to get coffee and breakfast. Do they have muffins? Guys, we've made it to... Hey!
I'm sorry.
I'm vlogging. Oh, look, she's putting out tables. We've made it to the,
The
cafe. No, don't give away your spot.
It's like saying Starbucks.
Edit that out.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay, I'm liking this sign.
There's the girl putting out the things. And
She's cute. She looks like a little hipster.
What's your
She looks kind of basic. But yeah, we're gonna go in at 7 because that's when they open.
Okay,
you're
you guys.
Only one not having teeth. I'm on the picture.
I'm trying to practice my smile. Oh my god!
Right?
Oh my god!
This is gonna be the best one yet.
I'm sorry. I usually don't look that good like this.
Okay.
Hello.
I'm sorry. I was just really enjoying this little coffee shop. We're eating outside, and this sunrise is just beaming on us. Like all of our melanin is just popping. But I'm all done with my muffin. But I still have. A vanilla bean frappuccino.
Yes. I got mine with almond milk.
Yeah, that is a lot.
Yeah.
I was like, this man, is he gonna drink it all?
I'm probably not. No, I'm gonna make sure I do.
I got almond milk because I'm lactose intolerant.
Almond milk is good.
That's honestly nice that they have like substitutes where like,
regular coffee shops usually do.
Yeah.
Hey. Usually not as popular ones wouldn't give you those options, you know what I mean?
Well, this one should definitely be popular. You guys, I'm gonna work here.
How did we even discover this?
I don't know. How did we?
I know you kept looking around for like coffee places near us. Mm-hmm. And then you're like, this one kind of sounds nice. And I was like, I guess we can go.
It's delicious.
Very, very.
Yeah, even music playing out here.
You look highly impressed by it.
I really am.
What a great way to start a graduation day.
Right? This is a really good way to start it. This is really nice.
They're really friendly.
They are.
They helped us take the stuff out here too.
I know, I saw that.
And they took our pictures.
Twice.
I love
but the first one came out bad.
Me too.
Let me see the other. Let me see.
This one's actually really good.
You gotta sign and date it.
That one didn't even load.
Yeah, you got stuck. This is so nice. Oh my gosh, and look at our drinks. We look so.
Oh, it looks so symmetrical.
Right?
Yeah, we're popping.
This is so nice. I'm gonna put the date on it real quick.
You should put our little signatures.
Oh, I'll let you do it on the back with the white marker. That's why I got the white marker. Okay, but today is graduation day. We're eating breakfast. We have to go soon because we have to be there.
Mm-hmm. It's only 7:20.
What's today's day? Oh, 22nd. Ah!
This is a day I've been marking off the calendar.
I mean, I honestly don't care that it's here, but yay, no more school.
That's actually a complete lie, but we're still going to college.
Yeah, oh, every time.
At least college isn't our terms, you know?
Yeah.
Like, we can decide.
I want to take a year off.
Gap year. I just want
to
get
my
school
parents keep telling me not to because they're like, you're already kind of lazy with school. Imagine, like, taking that gap year. You're not going to want to go back.
True.
And I really
but not. But I feel like it's different if... You take a year off, then go to college those 4 years instead of going to college, then taking a year off. Because then you already know what it's like and you wouldn't want to go back.
Oh, so you're doing your freshman year and then, like, going
home? No, I'm going to, like, I'm not gonna go next.
Oh baby, you next, got a lot of hair, honey.
Oh wow.
I told you,
oh,
I'm cancerous.
Wow. I'm not gonna go next August or whatever.
Wait, I need a cute little background.
Wait. Oh, you can put it on the plate.
But there's crumbs on it.
So what?
So what?
Look, I'll take a picture when we're done. Oh, this is fun though.
It's not fun. Oh, you just had it.
Cause you just had it.
I probably went for the inside.
Yeah, I'm changing the seats.
Oh yeah, it's on the
floor. Oh.
It also seems like only. Wait, what am I trying to say? It kind of seems like godlike, you know?
Right here? Oh, the sun.
Yeah, the sun's hitting us on a day where we should be glowing. You know, it's like symbolic.
We are Here, sign your names on the back. We're vlogging and Snapchatting. Scoot over a little bit so I can get in.
I don't think that we should be sad because it's not like we're never going to see each other.
Facts.
Still going to be the triangle.
My name? Can I just put EXO?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is like... Oh, I feel like we just started our lives today. And...
Oh my god. Do you guys know a Spanish teacher after our name?
Emmanuel?
No, she's short, but she's a substitute most of the time.
Oh, she's white and blonde?
Yeah. No, not blonde. Her hair is dark, like Ash's hair.
I don't know.
Well, we ran into her at Kroger.
Yeah.
And then, like, the thing is, I didn't know she knew me. She probably just knows my face. But she saw me at Walmart, and I was like, oh, hola. And then she was like, ¿cómo estás? And I'm like, good, you know, ¿qué dices? And then she told my mother, she's like, you have a great daughter and she's really smart, and I was like, oh my god, I was like, thank you. It's like my mom needs to hear this shit before she doesn't believe me, you know.
I've never been told that before.
Oh my god.
It's not that hard. I didn't hear her that hard. It's just
the
you know?
Sound effect.
Yeah,
the ripple.
Are you trying to call me something?
No,
I'm trying to call her more babies.
Are you trying to call me more babies?
I'm not.
Seriously, Joshua,
I'm sorry.
That's a new low.
Oh, your signature is so satisfying.
Thank you. We all signed it.
What was that thing about Johnny something?
Johnny.
This is... I really love this. I'm gonna hang this up. This is... Oh. I'm so satisfied with that picture. I want to take one more before we go. Because I don't have... I have more film. I'm gonna use the black and white film before I use the color film.
Well, it's 7:24.
So you want to go now?
So,
yeah.
Okay, we're gonna put a pause in between. Ah! This is crying. This is such a good song. Okay. We're on the way to school for a graduation practice. And I'll start vlogging again from there.
So I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the
heavyweight
champ.
It's not just me, you caught
me.
A tight, right?
But I couldn't do it all alone. We, young money raised me. Go up out and please me. Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still good. Hollywood couldn't change me. Oh, there it goes.
My haters, I'll be that you couldn't
faze me.
Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done this moment, we'll be
what's
vindicated.
What's she talking to?
Maybe Naima? I don't know.
Just remind me of
everything they deprived me of.
You guys, so we just finished graduation practice and I got glass in my foot. Oh my goodness.
It's really there? Stuck in it?
No, not stuck in it, but like it got in my in the sandals. So graduation practice isn't that bad. It just felt really long.
You gotta turn it up.
So we graduated. We had a party.
I gotta look good if I'm single.
Okay. We graduated, we had a party, and we never ended the vlog from yesterday, so now we're doing it today. Let's end it.